Good morning, Rabotai. Erev Shabbat Shalom. So first of all, Mazal Tov to all the Mesayimim, all those who concluded Masechet Yoma, today starts Masechet Sukkah. Shalat Tova Mutznachet. It's never too late to jump on the bandwagon. I think statistically, most people join the Daf Hayomi, even those who didn't join from the beginning, by Masechet Sukkah. Now all the harder Masechtot are behind us. Now it gets a little bit easier for a little while. Anyway, at least for the next few months. This coming Shabbat, Bezat Hashem, marks Rosh Chodesh Av. Now, in general, when Shabbat and Rosh Chodesh coincide, when they're on the same day, so there's a special haftarah, Ko Amar Hashem Hashamayim Kis'i in Yishaya. Nevertheless, since we find ourselves during the 3 weeks, during Bina Mitzarim, so there are the three haftarot of Pur'anut, Tanata de Pur'anuta, which we started last week with the B'nai Yirmiyahu, it continues this week into Yirmiyahu Pirek Bet, Shim'u Devar Hashem, which means that even when Rosh Chodesh falls out on Shabbat, we do not substitute the haftarot, neither of the Tlata de Pur'anuta, the three of the 3 weeks, the three tough ones, or the Shiv'a de Nechaimta, the seven ones of consolation which come after Tish'a B'Av. Sometimes, it's not going to happen this year, but sometimes Rosh Chodesh Elul coincides with Shabbat, same idea over there. These haftarot are not substituted, you will say them anyway. Just what? In order to remind ourselves that it's Rosh Chodesh, the minhag is at the end of the haftarah of the week, which is haftarat Mas'ayeh, Shimud Var Hashem, a person will add in the two psukim, beginning and end, first and last pasuk of Ko Amar Hashem Hashamayim Kis'i, in reverence of Rosh Chodesh, that is Chal on Shabbat also, but otherwise the haftarah is the same. Don't forget, there's an extra Kriyat Torah on Shabbat, besides for, this is the longest Kriyat Torah of the year, Parashat Matot Mas'ayeh, not the longest parashah, but the longest and the hardest Kriyat Torah of the year is Parashat Matot Mas'ayeh. So prepare accordingly. We have all Friday to prepare the Parashah. There's hard words, there's hard te'amim, there's also on Shabbat an extra Parashat Rosh Chodesh, so it's going to be a long one. Person has to prepare accordingly so he knows what's going on. Shabbat Shalom and Chodesh Tov.